Construction workers breaking ground at Reliance Bank's future home today. The bank is moving their headquarters to The Mill, a redeveloped mixed-use center on 8th Avenue in Altoona. Reliance Bank says that they're working on a plan for their old property. They haven't announced a move-in date just yet.